Percy had an accident. Poor engine. That means I'll be late. They cleared the line for you, but there is something worse. Out with it, Toby. I don't have all evening. It looks like Percy's ghost. He said it's going to sit here to warn us. Don't worry, Toby. I'll take care of you.
Beep, beep!
Let me in! Let me in!
Wailed Percy.
No, no! Sunshine's down to my chinny chin chin!
I'll chuck and I'll puff and I'll break your door in!
I haven't realized something. Oh, I must go pick up Angie and Clarabelle.